First at four, an airplane making an emergency landing to Syracuse's Hancock International Airport this afternoon after the pilot reported smoke coming from the cockpit. The American Airlines flight came in just after noon. It was traveling from LaGuardia to Toronto Pearson Airport when it made the landing. 39 total passengers plus a crew were on board. We're told by airport representatives the plane landed safely. The airline is sending another aircraft to get passengers to Toronto.